Well, and you guys got air a few times. We were sitting here, we watched you air out a couple times coming across this right there, so it was pretty cool.
Well, you were moving. What were you at?
110. That last pass that we did through here.
Right through here.
The holes, it got rigid, and it was harder to place it where I wanted it. Like, it was kind of floating where it wanted to go.
Which you have. You might be hitting that, and it's essentially stopping at that point. So
that's where we can try to fly into it.
So we can try crack right now on here. That little short compression guy is closed off all the way.
Hey, get the tire plugs.
Yeah.
If I get two flats, I'm shooting myself.
To make sure we were running as much as we could in there, because I didn't want you bottom out. So right. Once you bottom out, bad things happen.
Yeah.
Needs a little bit more in the piston so we can let it still get there and dump.
Okay.
Now at the end of the day, you have to start determining where do you want the car to be fast. So if everything's going to be a big, giant, deep hole you hit, you want to have the back settle down, we're going to have to over-control it in areas that when you go through all the whoops and all your faster stuff, it's going to tie it up.
Right.
It's like trying to find that balance of, okay, I know I've hit this. All right, I don't want to do that too much harder.
Yeah.
Because the rest of it, when you come through a lot of this area, just the wheels, like up through here, the car's flat, the wheels are just falling on the ground doing their job. So you got to decide where you want to start choking those, and then you're going to get to that point where you've upset the rest of the vehicle. Had you been across that trail or some of those before? Yesterday at all, or was this?
No, this was the first time.
Last year.
So you're going pretty quick across, having not being out. So yeah. It's moving a pretty doggone good clip across that. And some of those areas have some pretty big cross grains and things like that.
So
it's right there. So I mean, you're using it all. I wouldn't say you've got 2 more inches of travel. You don't. You know, you're right there.
Okay.
It's just you might be feeling a little bit of that. It's going up progressively, and you're hitting that last part where you're all on the valving disc, and that might be it. Do this right now where you're standing down here and you're fresh out of the car. Let's strip both spare tires out of the back. And
one left, so that'll be easy.
Yeah, just strip two spares out of the back and just kind of run a little bit. No, you don't have to go 10 tenths, just sneak up on it and see if you notice much.
Rocks this big at my trailer. We'll just stay here and catch everything that's coming in. It's just, I got this.
Trying
couch.
To stay in tune for that long and that hard.
Tires now,
I don't know how the fuck you guys do it. Okay.